And so it begins. Boarding airplanes is so much fun. I totally forgot about that. Right? Yeah. Well, we made it to Houston, and now we're getting ready to go to New Orleans. I've only had one drink so far. Tamara, how you doing?
And then only one drink.
We landed in New Orleans. I think I'm already drunk just from being here. Not really. I just didn't. That's going to happen later. But Tamara, how was it?
Excellent flight.
This is my first beer in New Orleans. Please don't judge me. We made it to the Avenue Pub. I'm having a beer. It's delicious. I'm just going to drink it. I'm going to let it work its way through my body. And it'll be a damn good time. Look at this IPA. This IPA is full of haze. And it tastes awesome. It's a hazy IPA. Southern Prohibition, thank you for making such a hazy, fantastic IPA. I'm going to drink more of it. 8% is going to make me so damn sexy later, you won't even know what has happened. Still at Avenue Pub, but now, second floor balcony. Things are getting awesome. We made it to another brewery here in New Orleans. Second Line Brewery. We're just having some beers. This is one of those beers that I'm having. Is that okay? Alright. I just wanted to show you one of those. They've got a couple more that I'm going to try, and I hope you guys enjoy the fact that I'm going to try those beers. So Second Line Brewing, this is where we're at now. I think this might be where we finish off the night, but if not, you know, I will let you know. Well, we finally made our trip to Mother's, and all Tamara can do is complain about how hungry she is.
So hungry.
I'm not okay with this. Well, we're in New Orleans, and so, lo and behold, we find ourselves at Oktoberfest. We're going to drink some German beer, probably eat some German food, and do lots of drunk people things because I'm probably going to get really drunk. It's going to be awesome. I think we're going to have a great time. Well, that's weird. Let's do this. So we're leaving the New Orleans Oktoberfest, and I definitely have had beers to drink, and it's been like, yay, yay, yay. I have had beers to drink. Don't judge me. Because I will judge me in the morning, but I don't want you to judge me right now.
What?
It's Saturday morning, and I'm having a Bloody Mary. It's so good. Yeah, we made it to the Rendezvous Tavern, walking down Magazine Street. Boom! We're getting ready to go do some breweries. We're going to do our own brewery tours. It's going to be amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed following along with us today. We made it to Courtyard Brewing for their third anniversary. I'm drinking a super hazy IPA, and it is like, delicious. Like, yummy. Like, okay. Wayward Beer. Wayward Brewing Company. I don't really know. They all make it so hard these days. I just don't understand how it works. But what's really cool is that this is an old movie theater. And I think that's pretty awesome. So we're going to have some beers. We're going to drink them. We're going to enjoy them. Probably enjoy a bit too much. And then keep going on. Peace. I just want you guys to know, this thing on my head, I was given this by a woman, and she was like, dang boy, you need this, you need to wear this, and I was like, I like the way you're talking to me, I'll wear this. I was like, women talking to me is like, yeah, yes, like, yeah, oh my god, this is so much fun, so, what's gonna happen next? So there was this time that I started The police are coming. I think I should put my pants back on. Should I wear pants? I don't know. I just don't know. Got my last to-go cup on my New Orleans trip. We went to Parlo Beer Labs, got some of their beer. It's really good. I think you guys should try it. I guess now it's back to reality. We have boarded the plane. We're headed back to Dallas from New Orleans.